Just past 6:38. It's a little bit on the cool side out there this morning, but I think we see plenty of sun this afternoon, although there are some clouds around right now. Looking live on our York Sky Cam, you see some of those clouds out there this morning. They're just going to kind of drift on through the sky. I think we'll see more sunshine as we go on through the afternoon. So here's your forecast for today. A few clouds, maybe even a sprinkle or two. I'll get to those in a second. But then the clouds clear out. Sunshine this afternoon, but still a little on the cool side. Mid-60s to upper 60s today. Then overnight tonight, downright chilly. Lower 40s. Could even be some 30s in the countryside. Boy, it's certainly feeling like fall. Tomorrow, kind of the flip-flop of today. We'll start it with sun, then we'll see some clouds, but just kind of filtering out the sun. Not really going to block it a lot. Breezy, milder afternoon tomorrow as we get back into the 70s. Generally 40s to around 50 degrees. Shamokin is at 43. York, Thomasville Airport, 45. But some clouds in 49 in Carlisle, Chambersburg. A little wet in the last hour, but they're at 48 degrees. You see these light showers out there. A few trying to pop up even in southern York County. Here's the area we've been watching. Looks like it's trying to get a little wet in Gettysburg, just west of that on 30 up toward Biglersville, Bendersville, even into parts of Cumberland County, out toward Newville and Shippensburg, seeing a little bit of light precipitation. But that's it. There are a few showers over the lakes, but that's just the last batch of it. It's a little disturbance that's moving by in the upper atmosphere, but I think high pressure is going to take over. You see the winds coming off the Great Lakes, so that's what's bringing in these clouds. The cool air coming across the warmer waters causing the cloud cover. But as that disturbance moves on by and high pressure builds in, I think we clear it out. See plenty of sunshine this afternoon. And we'll get out of that northerly flow, but tonight's going to be chilly underneath that high. And then tomorrow we get into this southerly flow of air. That's going to promote, I think, a pretty nice warm-up in back into the 70s for tomorrow ahead of this cool front. Now, that cool front will bring in some clouds tomorrow, but again, they're just that kind of filter out the sun, so it looks like a pretty nice day. And then as we get into Wednesday, yeah, that front starts heading in, and that's why I think we'll see some more showers. Still on the warm side of the front, though, as we go into Wednesday. It may cool down just a bit on Thursday. 60s for today, though, on the cooler side, and I think tonight's a chilly night. But tomorrow, we recover back into the 70s where it should be as we get into Thursday. We're still probably near 70, but it gets a little cooler then. So a cool start, milder tomorrow. Wednesday looks like the best chance of showers. I can't rule them out sticking around early on Thursday, but right now, all indications are it clears out for Thursday for a nice day and Friday for a nice day before more showers arrive over the weekend and maybe even a little cooler over the weekend. We'll keep you updated on that. There's somebody here in the studio who's not real happy with it.
I know. Jackie's behind this camera over here. She's getting married on Saturday, so we want to have good weather for her. Joe, maybe
lucky if it rains on your
wedding. It is. Yeah, that's what they say right. To make you feel better.
Exactly. That's
okay,
what
Jackie.
Is.
It rained on my wedding
It'll
day,
be
too.
Fine,
you know what
sure.
I always tell the mothers of the brides when they call me months in advance? They say, what's the weather going to be? Sunshine in 70s.
Yeah, right. It'll be perfect no matter what.
That's right.
You'll have a good time.
Well,